So obvious, and it's a good reason. Okay, so you guys know what's been happening. I mean, like, we got a new recruit, and I gotta train him as usual. And obviously, he's gonna be in charge of work doing for a couple of weeks.
Sure, it's gonna be hard.
I know it's gonna be hard, but it's my job. I was on Chief Master. Is there a point for that?
You're the boss.
Besides, what else do you think would go wrong if he did work screwed up, son? Obviously, I'll be putting him on work yard duties since Secretary Dispatch has told me he's gonna be on yard work duties because he screwed up his work rules.
I guess.
Obviously, you're driving a ST-40-2 because you're the easiest job you can handle it. You just go down to Miami and you just need a rest. You, on the other hand, you have a GP38 Pacific, you go to North all the time and deal with some easy cargo. That's the difference. Probably Smarty.
Shut up, Chief. You know I hate it when you call me that.
I'm sorry, Smarty. Let's go cry about it.
Screw you, Chief. You know I don't want to.
Whatever. I mean, you get the point, right, Landon? You know the point.
Yeah, I guess. I mean, you're the boss, I guess. I mean, it's your choice, but
It should be like barely easy. I just gotta give him a little training, then he just goes his way in.
I got a bad feeling about this one.
I just left early. Obviously, you guys did not know this. I just left early before he was about to come because he was running a little bit late. So that's like less a bit. He's going back on his work rolls.
Hmm. Who is this new recruit?
His name is Jared Reynolds.
Hmm. He's going to be on Amtrak duty, and he'll be driving a Genesis type with an F-40.
Does he have any experience?
Yeah, he's got experience. Only left a tiny bit.
Some's better than none, I guess.
Yeah. Same typical reason. Doesn't make sense.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah, what's your opinion
about this? Obviously, you lost. But, besides, I can't even get my mind on this pizza.
Yeah, I mean,
cool. We're taking the pizza.
I ordered these for a reason, Mikey.
You know what? Hey, waitress, can we get another pizza for my fat chief over here?
Very funny, Chompers. You know what? You at least don't have it. At least you have a booster seat. You're so dumb. How many times do we have to go over this also? How many times you're dumb? You know how many times you're dumb? None. So, jeez. It's like the last time I remember from a GTA 5 video from plane crashes from Idiot.
Where's your headgear?
I don't need it. I don't care what they try to say to me through that thing. I know it's not important.
Oh, shit. Don't fly upside down.
Shit, boys. Hey, don't worry. I do this all the time.
But listen, guys. All we know. So we hope we get through this day, and I hope nothing could go wrong. Because I have a feeling I'm feeling a hunch right now from one of the Amtrak trains.
Same. Are there any problems with one of them?
Mm-mm. I remember the last time I dealt with them. I was letting them I dealt with a steamer.
Well, like I said,
we're
the boss. It's your choice. So, what's your second turn thinking about this?
I don't know. We'll have to find out for this day.
I guess.
Oh shoot, I missed the meeting. Time to go back to work.
That's your rookie.
Thank you.
him!
One.
Oh my god!
You guys get crazy here!
Oh
my god, we are so bad at everything. Oh my god. Oh my god. Take eight. Come on. Take two. One. Oh my god.